Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you love this video, please thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also share this video with your family and friends. Today, I'm going to show us how to make zobo drink. Zobo drink is gotten from zobo leaf. This is zobo leaf. It is common in the northern part of Nigeria. We buy it in the market. Anywhere in the market you can have this zobo leaf. Here is our ginger, which we are going to add to this zobo leaf. When we have put it on fire and it's boiling, we are going to pound it or blend it with blender and then add it so that it will give us a good taste. Here is also a zobo condiment. It has a very sweet flavor. Here is the zobo powder. This is also the pineapple flavor, and this is pineapple, just to give it a good taste. And so I'm going to put water on this zobo leaf and then put it on fire. As it's boiled, then I will grind this and put it. Just keep watching. While the zobo leaf is on fire, we are going to start pounding our zobo condiment. This is one of the zobo's flavor. We are going to pound it along with the ginger. Now that our ginger is ready, we are going to put it in the zobo on fire. You can see that it's getting boiled. Yes. Now we'll allow it to boil very well until the juice comes out. Then we filter it. Okay. Our zobo drink is almost getting ready. We are going to shifter it. We have to shifter it very well so that there will be no particles in it. We have to shifter it very well. We are going to add our flavor. This zobo, we don't add sugar at all. Remember, sugar is not good for the body. These are our zobo condiments. Oh, very tasty. Yes, my zobo drink is ready. Now, after doing this, we have to put it in the bottle and store it in a fridge. We can drink it any time of the day. It's very, very good for the body. We have to put our zobo drink in the bottle and then store it in the fridge so that it will be cold. You can see that our zobo drink is ready. Please don't forget to try this at home. It's very good for the family. Children love it so much. My family loves it so dearly, especially my husband and children. If you love this video, please thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, share this video with your family and friends. See you in my next video.